Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down. Oh, Mia. What a miracle. Once you're a big girl, we'll have a drink together, all right? Our taste in music's definitely improved over the years.
You mean mine has.
You hungry? No? Maybe later then.
Don't get too close to me when I'm cooking, babe.
Mia makes everything by hand, so this stuff keeps piling up. Her birthday will be here before we know it.
They grow up fast. Let's just enjoy it while we can. Hey! Keep it down.
Just making sure it's locked. Once things warm up, we can go for a walk. There. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Your mama and I love this song so much. Almost there, honey. I wish it could stay like this forever. It's not paranoia if they're really out to get you.
Well, hi there, little Rose.
Rose is fine. Can't keep your mother waiting. She's scary when she's angry. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you. Why do I even keep this around? I should get rid of it someday. Gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking around. Everyone's forgotten about this already.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a, well, like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just... finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so-
Mia, get down! Mia! Mia, oh God! Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
Go move!
All clear.
Rose? What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Rose.
Get him out of here.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the Doc. She'll see us next week.
Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
Jesus.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized.
What the hell happened here? Huh.
What did all this? Where the hell am I? Maybe they're out.